Right.
They've been roughly adapted to a more toonier aesthetic to keep up with the Speed Sim art style, and to be honest, I don't think they look that bad. Let me know down below what you guys' thoughts are. I'm really digging these. One thing of note, though, is these guys apparently won't be called Movie Sonic, Movie Tales, etc., but rather either Paramount Plus Sonic or Paramount Style Sonic. Jury's still out on which one it is, but a lot of people are saying it's one of the two, rather than being...
Alright.